good. So I don't know what made my internet shit out there. Everything else is fine. Just PSN, I guess. Or me. But let's not take responsibility just yet. Could be any number of things. I am noticing it's usually better to stick, if you're gonna start off with a heavy attack, it's better to stick with that heavy attack than try to, like, go to, like, a light attack immediately after one. Like, it feels like you go slower than that. Like, the animation's made for... See, like that. The animation lends itself to the heavy attack more. And now I'm in that horrible position where I want to go back and level up, but I've already leveled up like 3 times off air. Let's just talk to this fucking guy. But let's do it kind of close to where I can get these souls and like. Should I choose? You fucker. He did my thing. Wow. Oh my god, dude, it's that Greatsword Knight. I don't know if I did this on the last stream or not, but I powered up my Estus Flask, if I didn't mention that. I totally did. There you go. You're welcome. Did that do something horrible? If it did something horrible, you can tell me, but I want to know. Ah, shit. It was a multi-crossbow majig. Right up to you like a fucking idiot, so we're good, we're okay. A simpleton spice. Oh god. I'm a lot of leeway on those dodges. never gives me that kind of leeway on my dodges. Fuck this game. And fuck those guys, Jesus. They might be worth archering. Just seems like I'm setting myself up for a bad time if I play it fair. And if we have 104 arrows, we should use 104 arrows in one episode. Oh, fuck that, I haven't moved. Like, you feel a lot of shame when you do the archery thing in these games, I find, but these enemies are so fucking stupid when it comes to it. Like, they really don't know how to deal with it. It's like, you might as well. I wonder what that shit does. If I can find it in here. I can never find anything else. Shit I'm not gonna use. You died fighting the good fight. I don't know how you died. Although I pray to God, it will not be from that chest. Try the left. I think you're all lying. Huh. How's about that shit? Spirit Tree Shield, aka the Deku Shield. This thing's gonna kill me, isn't it? Black Knight Greatsword. I remember those. Can't use it, but it's my old familiar friend from the first game. So what do I need for that? 20 dex and... oh shit. 12 in something that I haven't been putting any points into. Fair enough. Welp. Gotta admit, I was hoping there was a little more to it than that. Looks like we just have these fuckers here. So I guess what I'm gonna do is level up first, maybe buy some more arrows, and then I'll go see if I can do anything about that smelter demon or whatever the hell its name was. Ah, it's Faith. Faith is what I'll need to use that, but I'm not too worried about that right now. I need to get my dexterity up to 25 anyway, so, to use that great bow. And that's kinda where my head's at. Actually, no, let me think about this a little more. Because I'm probably not gonna get to it by the time it would be useful, so. One thing I do need to keep putting points into, and I keep forgetting about, is my equip load, which can only go up from that, I believe. Which I think is a crock of shit. If I put points into my strength, that ought to count. Level this thing up as I do shit. Need some twinkling titanite to keep going with it.
I'll be around.
Because it's Black Knight Greatsword, it looks badass. Let's go see Jiggly McDuff. Like I said at the beginning of this broadcast, this will be a fucking grind. It will be very painful, more so than any of my other streams, probably. Because I'm gonna have to rely on this arrow shit a lot to get through here. Crossbow is doing so much more damage, but... but non-black, fuck it. So yeah, I am genuinely curious, like, why the enemies, after a while, stop spawning in certain spots. You know, one thing we could do is see how this ring does for us. Wow. Still fucking roasts us. Probably only works with fire, so... probably doesn't even work that well with fire. There is a mechanic here I learned where you can, like, if you, like that pool I opened up on the last stream, like, if you get yourself wet, you build up your tolerance. I don't know what I grabbed there. I thought I was being smart, but actually, I need to probably go back and heal. Yeah, I don't know if the enemies just, the game takes pity on you, or I glitched them out, or what. One option I could do, I guess, for that smelter demon is kill all these enemies unhollow and summon someone in to help me. Like, it doesn't seem that hard of a fight, I just... the slog of, like, getting through all these guys up here before you can fight them again is what's really taking the wind out of my sails. course, if I do it right, I don't have to fight all of them. I really have to just kill these foot soldiers and kill that archer in front of the door. And there's another archer over on that path, but I should be able to get in okay. Probably anyone who's watched this is probably thinking, like, you're under-leveled. You're not supposed to be here. But I think I'm doing okay. All things considered. Arrows on guys who don't require it. Like, I can kill that guy pretty easily on my own. Just don't want to. Comes this fucker. Thank God for breathtakingly slow thrust attacks, huh? Where does that one come from? He just shows up, man. I was hoping to not trigger them. Well, something I've learned in my little grind fest is these guys are very stupid. Like, if you can get them to back off you, they will fucking just, in their effort to run back, they will run into the lava, and it's pretty funny. God damn it. Fuck. Fuck it. Just go. Just fight this fucker. damn it. Ah, oh, that's bullshit. Can't... Fuck, dude. He did not roll. Did not roll away from there. As much as I wanted him to. Like, if nothing else, summoning someone will help me whittle down his health a little bit while I... conserve some healing items. If that room was just a little better, though, I'm sure I could do that fight. I probably would have gotten it my first try. I guess timings aren't that hard, it's just the fact that you have so little space. You never really get a breather from them. Okay. I really wish there was just some trick to this shit. Like, I really am tired of fighting all these guys over and over again. Bad spot. I don't know why I thought this would work. It's not working. Yep, that didn't work. God damn it, why the fuck did they make a boss, like, get guarded by just this fortress of assholes? Okay. We'll do it the fucking slow way. Let's see if we can summon someone. We might get a little help here. God damn it. Like, I made it through all of the base game of Bloodborne without summoning anyone, and I felt really good about that. And in Dark Souls 1 and this game, it feels like you really don't have any other options sometimes. Like, I know there's obviously a technical way to do it, but... I feel like the game wants you to use that mechanic more than I usually ever want to. Like, it takes a lot of the satisfaction out of it, like, compared to other bosses where it's like, oh, I figured that guy out, I beat him. Sometimes you just feel like, fuck it, I need help and I just want to move on. Seems like there's even less people around, though. Maybe the game's like, you're officially in the pity tier of player. Well, that's okay, because I honestly feel like this room could use half the enemies it has. God damn it. That guy took forever. So he's gone, he's dead, he'll never come back to bother us again. But someone else will, I know it. What a fucking bastard, Jesus. He had time to get hit, unequip his bow, and just fuck me over and all that. Either way, that should be good enough to try our hands at some summoning. Summon our friend who's having a fucking identity crisis or something. Seems a tad more aggressive with other people around. Oh my god, wow. That did so much damage. That's bullshit, man. Come on. You did it three times without doing that. Exploding bullshit. Nice. The K-Shield. You're a bad mamma jamma. Whew. Yeah, that's a pretty rough fight. Oh man, that feels good. I don't care if she did all the fucking work. I take back everything I said. I love having a partner. Porcine shield. Let's see what it looks like. It looks like a pig. Kinda dig that. But it doesn't give me a stamina boost, so... I'm pretty sure this is just the door to up here. I don't care if there's no reason to do that fight whatsoever. I'm glad I beat it. Actually, there is one thing I believe. I think you have to beat that to get to one of the DLCs. I'm not entirely sure, though. Oh, God. What? Holy hell. Never mind. Fuck it. We'll come back to that prick eventually.
Bearer of the seeks, seek the lest this.
Make me rich, make me very rich. Get my faith out of the way. I can steadily do both. I guess it doesn't matter. Probably use one of my soul items and level up one more time anyway. Just barely enough. There's still plenty of fire there, so maybe that faith upgrade is a good idea. There's someone standing over here.
Oh, I'm here, Imogen. You even were kind. The only thing I can offer is pirate.
You also have rings. Helpful rings.
Be safe.
Pyromancy and magic looks really fucking useful in these games, but I've always heard that being just a soldier is regular tank is playing this game on easy mode, so don't know, but every time I watch someone play it, they just fucking ruin shit. Man, I'm glad I got through that. Now I have a way to get the second part without going through some elaborate bullshit. So let's see what this guy's all about. He's really, really strong. That's what he's all about. He is very strong. I am not equipped for that. Don't even care. Yeah, I think there is. I thought I did read that there was something to that boss, like, you can't get to the one of the DLCs until you've beaten him. Like there's some sort of shrine or something you examine. Kept shooting him. What? Dude up there. I wonder if you can snipe. Definitely not from these angles. Oh shit. Nope. It was a trap. God damn it. Wow. God damn it. I just don't see any other way to do it. Gotta bring him down. This guy is a bunch of prick. God damn, it went through the chain. That's bullshit. Fucking cocksucker thinks he's Robin Hood. been watching The Sopranos lately, and I realized, like, how easy it is to get certain terminology locked in. Like, before I watched that show, I maybe said cocksucker, like, twice in my life, and now I just think it's, like, one of the funniest. Like, because it doesn't even, like, sound like something a mobster would say. It sounds like, like, only a piece of shit goes around just like, you fucking cocksucker. Okay. It's the big kahuna. Ah, damn it. What I wanted that great bow for was, like, these guys would take a lot more damage from that than they would from this rinky-dink iron arrow setup I got right now. I can get this guy to run into fire. It means nothing to him. I was not under him. That's bullshit. Fuck you, game. Might be a good thing to remember. If you get his back, he'll fall down. If you get out of the way, you get easy hits. Trap ahead, therefore be a frightened little baby bitch. So they triggered something up here. That guy. A mimic. God damn it. Collector of what? You never have as much reach as you think you do.
Ah!
No, no, I almost died. No, no, no. Leave me alone. I'm a good person, Oliver. So fuck off. Leave me alone. Holy shit. We don't do anything until you put that big fucking club away. Ah, damn it! That guy has like a million fucking weapons. It's not even remotely fair. Ten destructive great arrows. Here, snipe this guy while I have some solid footing. Try to get some of these items. I have no idea where that door will take me, but I probably won't like it. What a horrible trap. Fuck it, I have too many souls on the line. Yep, too many souls on the line. I have no idea what that item will be, but considering it's along the path you have to go to anyway, can't be that valuable. Let the record show, I beat Oliver. All these guys have fucking asshole names. Dennis, Oliver. Just being attacked by a bunch of nerds.
Bearer of the Sikhs. Thank you.
try to see what lies beyond the door. Yeah, like I said, this guy will, if you just run out there, he'll start destroying the bridge. So he destroys a platform, and then he, like, runs away like a fucking asshole to, like, ambush you around the corner. Ah, dude, I just want you dead. Jerk off. What are you doing, you asshole? What a fucking asshole. He, like, does he think he's learning or something? Oh my god, you fucking pricks, just come out. So I don't know if that's, like, on a timer or what. It's really scary how the arrows curve. So we can get that item guy by smashing into shit. Fuck. I didn't do enough damage. This guy should be one hit kills. Fuck it. Works for me.
No!
Damn it! Come on. Ugh. Careful when you hit that roll button. Seriously? No, no, no! God damn it. I just don't want to fight all of you every fucking time. It's gotta be my biggest gripe with a lot of this game is that there's no real trick to be solved. Like, you either do it the slow way right, or you fail and repeat. Like, there's no, well, I've done it once, so this should be easy now. Oh my god, his attacks are so slow. I just want you to kill him. Jesus Christ, he has one sliver of health. Fucking going all out. Where was my shield? I had it up. Damn it, come on. Seriously, fuck these archers most of all. They're such assholes. It's not even like they're that hard to kill, it's just they're always positioned in a way that, like, like, they have the biggest opportunity to hit you. So you have to do this horribly slow method of just sniping them. Unfortunately, we're getting back to that point where I'm worrying about my souls. Again, god damn it. This is annoying. This whole area sucks. Can I just snipe that little shit? Probably won't do enough damage, so probably not. fuck? Come on. You can fall off everything else in this game. You can't fall off the stairs. God, are you fucking serious? The platform wasn't even down and he was ready. Awesome. Awesome, dude. Holy shit. That's fucking great. It's just great. This guy is like 500 pounds more than me, and he is somehow faster and just all around better. Fucking cool, dude. Come on. How the fuck is he still alive? Jesus. Fuck these guys, man. They're so annoying. Like, I'm at that lovely bit of power where I barely can't finish them with my combo. That is satisfying, though. If you can make him fall into that fucking pit. Good on you. I hope you do that too. Oh. Just wanted to chase me. at. Probably need more life gems too. No boss fight, it's way worse. More area. Sure, what happened to those people? Visions of behind. I'm more worried about that guy coming from the front. Rick will follow me to the ends of the earth. School Dark Soul in here. This sucks. This sucks. Fuck. Fucking really? Oh, man. Wow. Of course the fucker seals on you like that. That fucking... Oh. I mean, it's not like I have a fucking choice. I gotta go get them. I gotta get those souls back. Gotta try. probably go to my crossbow, since I have more ammo for that. Well, at least more ammo to spare, and it'll do more damage. Can at least do it for these guys. Why don't I have those bolts equipped? They don't take anything. Man, I can't believe it does that to you. That is fucking vicious. Why won't you roll? God, why are you always out of fucking stamina? Every fucking time I need him to roll, it's like that's the one time I... Oh, one swing too many. Huh. Not thrilled about this turning into a fucking rescue mission. I figured if that fog door was opening up another area, then my souls would probably be safe. This game sucks. Just let me shoot the fucking brick, please. Thank you. Oh god, just fucking hate that archer. And he seriously almost hit me there. That's fucking cool. Jesus Christ, dude, is there anywhere he doesn't have an angle? Stop leaving notes on the ground. This sucks. Everything that's happened here so far has sucked. Good god, one barricade against this asshole is gone! Holy shit! Fucking threading the needle. Have the arrows to deal with the shit. God, dude, fuck this. How does he know I'm there? Like, his programming should stop. I don't really want to 59 him to death. It's not looking like this game's gonna give me any choice. God, dude, fuck! Fire your fucking arrow! This shit sucks. Like, holy fucking crap, man. Like, I have no way to counter this bastard, but to, like, kill him in the most slow way possible. And that might not even work, because he's always fucking aware of where I am, and has an arrow ready. And that shit happens, where your arrow just gets caught on the fucking program geometry, and just sits there. God, I can't believe it locked me in that area. How many of these fuckers did they really want you to fight? Like, that asshole, fuck these assholes, fuck every one of these assholes. I'm serious. And I still have that bastard up there. Which isn't too bad, he doesn't take too many hits. The enormity of getting back to that fucking hallway and hoping that in that hallway I can reach where my fucking souls are. It's stressing me the fuck out. Use of lava for 600, Trebek. I think I really have a choice. I gotta. Nope. Never mind. You walked right into the fire. Using your brains to solve problems. That's all it's ever been about. Being patient. Getting our fucking souls back. Thank you. There's another guy up there. He was supposed to come down, but he didn't. I got two arrows, I need one left. So quit fucking around. Get the hell down here. Good boy. Damn, those guys are fast for how big they are. Need to be really careful here. Oh, man, we did it. I wonder if I have, like, a firebomb or something that... stir that guy out of his bullshit. Black firebombs. See if we can lob one over there. There we go. He killed himself. Oh, That's that's why there's fire there. Unless there's a fucking bonfire. Sweet Jesus, we made it. And on that note, I'm going to level up and stop playing. God, that was like 5 hours of Dark Souls today. Only 2.5 were on the stream, but whatever. God damn, that area was scary. Do that. Yep, that'll be all for today. Thank you for anyone who watches. Bye. Fuck off. Bye. God, get out of here.